Welcome and good evening, wonderful guys of all lives. I am Lunar D8, and this is part 29. Let's play Divided Lives in Seeded Lives. And we're going to try the challenge. Last two challenges we went and took care of Statman, and we took care of Cancer. Maybe we'll have some success with Brain, but remember this one being a hard one. The last two were pretty fun. So. Yeah.
Remember this being a blue baby challenge.
Not having any of these. Fuck. Well, I should try to keep that. Interesting that a library is available. Like, I was like, what am I going to shoot with? I can put fires out with brain. Okay. Do I have birthright with this? I just got double health from that. They must have done something like this easier. Oh, I have some guys. Oh, I didn't get back on the return. Wow, I'm terrible here. I have to go to fucking Blue Baby with this? That's bullshit! You know that's bullshit! Which library is gonna get me? I don't think this does anything for me in this situation. That's just weird. That's a weird thing to offer. Might help a boss is quite a bit though. As would a meat cube. Oh god! Well, that didn't work out very well. Last community would have been nice. Stop charging me! I said stop charging me! Preemptively even! Thank you. Yeah, ball of bad guys. There's some guaranteed dead angel deals as long as I don't take a devil. Oh, a cross thing. ARE YOU KIDDING ME?! YOU FUCKING SNIPING SON OF A BITCH! I take issue with that, but you know what? The half fucking blue heart wasn't for the fucking bird. miles per hour, man. Would have been nice if you gave me more spirit rock. That's funny. I can't even shoot anything. I don't have any G's. Oh dear. No. Pretty sure it's fair. Bigger room here. Trying to get him up to three. That's just hilarious.
Nice! They balance! Thanks!
Oh, come on. I will fucking do this. Okay, I am considering trying to save Diplopia for... Oh, dear. That... That's much. Oh, I didn't take damage to that. Thank goodness. It wasn't as much the risk I thought it was. Hi, Bambino. Can I pay you in brains? Shoot the brains, by the way. Ow, you fucking asshole. Thank you, Creep. Regen, that doesn't really help. Ray Petro doesn't help either. Fucking asshole. So fucking slow. Like I said, I'm thinking about using judgment to make an item that duplicates items. But I'm only going to do it if it's in a room. So if I do an angel room, maybe it'll give me an angel item. And if I do an angel item, I can actually get a duplicate of that item. Too bad regen doesn't help him. Oh wow, look at my health even though I got a health up. Well, Creep really came in handy there. Really can save my bees. Fucking asshole. There's no way I could have dodged that. Really hoping for magic hunt. It's like, this is a shitty room. Oh god. Hell of a fuck. That was to be expected. Ah! Thank you, Creep. I know they buff a few things to my character, and it's very helpful. Are you kidding me?! How was I expected to get away from that? Dead bird. You're out here. Go to fucking work. Can you fucking die? Crap, I'm not getting shit from us. How about a one-up? Or a mini-much? Or a magic-much? Shoot! Thank you, bird. That is fucking garbage. Thank you. Much appreciated there. There was such a low probability of that happening, and it happened. I don't even know how. You bastard! There was no way I could get away from that. Health up. Oh, and there was something useful over there. This is terrible. Could you guys stop heat seeking? Oh, that was very good. Oh god, it's awful. Oh! Give me a magic mush already. That doesn't help me. Let's go to the fucking spot. Walking so fucking slow. Hey, how are you checking here? That's... I mean, the tears up doesn't help. But... are you? I will kill you. What? Right, the fucking... I'm not dying! I took damage from the fucking demon beggar. And just so it's clear, my ritual plan was to spawn that in the angel room so that either one, after I pay the one demon angel, I get the one normal beggar, pay him money in the fucking angel deal, so either he'd give me a health up that I would diplopia, or an angel item that I would diplopia. And I would do that in the angel room where I'd try to get like sacred heart and I would diplopia. I wouldn't even get main point is I would get two angel items and I would double them, or an angel item and a health item and double them. Bird, you're out here, do work! Shoot something! Not now. Are you fucking kidding me? What now? Where am I fighting? Is everyone dead? Fucking asshole. Five. At least the... oh, fuck that. We're not going back to the shop. Still, I'd say it's a good use of Diplopia. We lost about a heart and a half doing it. Well, a heart, technically. So we still stand up 3 hearts ahead. Run faster! About to say, if that fucking hit, she's got it. Great. Of course I didn't get it. Tears up! That's so fucking helpful! I would have liked the liver! So dumb. I don't even know what hurt me. That made sense, but I was out of the blast radius. The first thing, I took half heart of damage from nothing. There was nothing there. And the bomb was too far away. I need a lucky ass crawl space or something. Good thing they gave me fucking trees. Oh, you fucking great, they fly. Fucking fly. At least I have a ball of bandages. I can't fucking aim. Brain, get back here. Now I can't shoot. Well, I have a golden seed. Thank you. At least I haven't used any seed yet. Oh my god. The amount of fuck that it has. I need. Kidding me? Why would you jump immediately? I didn't get a chance to shoot the brains before you're fucking leaping everywhere. You're fucking crawl space. I have my fucking theory. You're right! Oh god, oh god. Hell, this is so fucking concerning. No, you're not a shop. Oh god. Black heart helps. Don't want to use it yet though, but it helps that it fucking exists. Well, I'm alive because of it. Yes, everything that is happening in this current room is the amount of bullshit. Oh my god, that was so much worse. I was hoping for another black heart. I was out of the blast radius!